Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate, playing Crusader Kings 3, my Pomeranian playthrough. This is episode 12. Episode 11 is going to be missing. I taped it, and it basically only produced an audio file. I have a workaround I think's working, we'll see. And I want to show you what I did. There was a duchy here, and I had memo, and I went to work for the duchy, and they had some extra territory, but I think it was just this. Anyhow, I won the war, and I took these three counties to complete the duchy, and then these guys wanted at least this, and I think all of this. So they went to war with me, and I kicked their ass. I have Poland as an ally, and Jerusalem as an ally. Now let me show you something about Jerusalem. They got more in Central Europe than they do in the Middle East. So anyway, let's go with episode 12. I'm not sure how long I'm going to tape this, but I wanted to get one out. And I was sad that 11 didn't go out. I got too many held duchies. I'm not sure. Oh. That's Radamel, right? Okay, that worked. Now, I don't care about this stuff. My younger son has. So that, he's yeah, he is part of my kingdom. Okay. I don't care about any of this right now. Now, wish I could make him my bishop. Yeah, he isn't good at anything, or is good. Yeah, if I switched him with her, then she'd want something. And she's not good at anything. So, sorry, guy. And then Sweatabar. Yeah, he's got good chancellor skills, but Count Bowden there, he's a 21, and I'm not going to worry about that. So, anyhow, we're going to continue, see what comes our way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Norway. Can we befriend this guy? Let's try to befriend him. Now, I do believe, yeah, that's where the faction's risen up. Okay. Now, need to get my money back up so I can do more stuff. Oh. Okay, Duke Patrick. But first, court. Do I have anybody else in prison? Let's ransom him. Okay, no. Who is he? Evil antagonist. Oh. Negotiate release. So he should be in my court now. Okay, the feast. I'm cold-hearted, am I? I released you, didn't I? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't get drunk. Okay. Oh no, I kill somebody. Who's this? My chancellor? Slightly better chance. Okay. Now, the Gdansk faction. Okay, damn. People say there's no events in this game. I don't know who they're talking about. Okay. Okay, sweat bar. Here's your chance. That's sad. I didn't pick up any dread. What's this? Okay, I don't know what that is. He died in an accident. Okay. Oh, I lose 61 stress. Duke Patrick likes me. Bowden's gone. Ah, cool. Got my second. I clicked the wrong one. Okay, now. Council. Okay. I got a lot of places for you to go, my friend. Let's go to whirl. No. Take that back. Let's go here. Because there is a faction against me there. Maybe you can take care of that for me. This is the befriend, yeah. So anyhow, when you stop to look at it, I got land up here and county there, main kingdom there, and then we picked up that duchy and I gave it to my younger son, a younger son. Okay. Okay, not to his taste. Okay. Which war? Assyria. Okay. That would be nice. Except, yeah, Lithuania. We're not going to worry about it. Let Poland or Lithuania take it. Druzik, who confuses me because he's Polish. Oh, my troop size is going up. That's always nice. What's Lithuania got? I could probably win that war. Okay. Okay. Drusik comes of age. They grow up fast. He's Midas touch. He might make a good steward. My youngest son. Okay, now. Can I marry this guy off? Why can't I marry this guy off? Huh. I'm not his liege, I guess. Okay. I'm gonna marry this guy off, though. There's nobody I can marry him to. What is going on here? Oh. Yeah, see? Okay. First of all, let's marry off Radamel. Yeah. Okay. Not my sister. No. Someone closer to his old age. No club footed. How about her? Yeah, let's. Okay. Let's do this one. Okay, now. Do you have any? Okay. We're going to do a war. Okay. Okay, we called off Buddy to war. We're gonna get our new perk. Okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. Shit. New Archbishop. Okay, let's see if we can win this war. Okay. So, I got a friend in Norway. What's this? Oh, wonderful. I'm not gonna wage war on Catholics. So be it. I'm role playing, by the way, just so you know. Whom I can. Yeah, I'm not going to declare war on him. So they turned Catholic. So we're going to sway him to be more friendly to us, since he is Catholic. Sad way to end a war, but when you launch a holy war, you know, you gotta be careful. What do I got for money, honey? Okay. I got a. No. Ah, that's what I want. Ah. What did I get? Oh, I thought I got that. Okay, no. What is this? Hereditary rule. Okay. And I'll worry about this when I get there. Kinda cuz. I'll give it to him, maybe. What was it? Wait, that included this? Oh, no. There we go. I was a little confused about what I just did. Okay. Oh, yeah, Ranamel comes of age. Okay, and yeah, dude, I'm sorry. You should have gone to school. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do this one now. Okay. I don't know. I think I have a pretty good little kingdom. I'm not trying to conquer the world. I am trying to help my family. Okay. Okay. Hopefully this feast will go well and I won't kill anybody. Oh. I can't keep my mouth shut. Uh-oh. Oh, I lost stress. But I have expanded into here. I was trying to expand down into here. That would have been nice, but it was a holy war. Lithuania looks okay. Who's he? Tolna. I have no idea where Tolna is. The Duchy of Samaji. No. I have no idea where this is. Okay, it's down there. Raise all armies. We'll go down here. Okay. Okay. Where's my people? Here we are. Hope I don't get involved in that fight. No, okay. Okay. Here I'm besieging. We're winning. That was about. Come on, we gotta take this city. Okay. Oh. Wait a minute. No. Okay. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Okay. See if we can end this war. Oh, Colson. Oh, well. So we're basically just fighting this war. I hope this video comes out. I'm losing money. And I'm losing piety. I don't know why. Okay. Good, let's keep swaying them. Might want to get them to be a friend. Oh, yeah, what happened here? Okay. My chancellor guy? Okay. Let's... I got a horrible chance on now. Okay. Oh, we're losing. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's do a memo then, and then we can worry about the other places. Meanwhile, see if we can win this war. Excuse me as I take a drink. Okay, he's a tough nut to crack. This is going to take forever. We won that siege, they lost. Should be able to finish it here. Down in Hungary. Okay. We're back here again? What the hell? Just did them. Oh, we're back. Jeez, this war. Okay. I think what I'm going to do Oh. What else do we got to do here? Okay. This is one of those really I'm gonna end this pretty soon. I don't think this war is gonna end. Wait a minute. Doesn't look like we've lost any territory. Okay. 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 And what I'm going to do Just call it quits in the middle of this war. This is episode 12 of my Pomeranian play in Crusader Kings 3, and this is Mr. Inadequate. Signing out.